Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to fix error, printer driver unavailable in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Reinstall the printer driver. You can install the driver from the OEM website, or you can use the Device Manager. Let's start by opening the Device Manager, going to your printer, right-clicking on it, uninstalling it. Then restart your system. Windows will attempt to reinstall the driver. During installation, it will check with the Windows Update Service and look for an official driver to install. Some users reported that installing the generic driver worked. These drivers are offered by Microsoft in case there are no official drivers available. Let's go back to the Device Manager, locate the printer, right-click on it, click on Update Driver, then you'll want to choose Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then click on Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. Select the driver that has a generic name in it. Install the driver and see if that works. We can also install the driver in compatibility mode. If there is a compatibility issue with the driver in the current version of Windows, you should install the printer driver from the OEM website. Then, to install it, find the driver in the folder that you downloaded it in, go to Properties. Go to the tab that says Compatibility. And you have two options now. You can run the compatibility troubleshooter, or you can click on Run this program in compatibility mode for and whatever particular Windows version that this particular printer works best in. Then click on Apply and OK and install the driver. If you're trying to make an older printer work, then here's a neat trick that is available with Windows. Let's go to Settings. Go to Devices, Printers and Scanners. Go to Add a Printer or Scanner. When the printer that I want isn't listed shows up, click on it. Then you'll see a radio button that says, "My printer is a little older, help me find it." Click on Next. It will then scan for older models, and it might take a few minutes. And since Microsoft maintains a massive database of drivers through the update service, it will install the driver as well. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.